Hi friend, today I showed you the how can you stop the lube oil leakage from the drain cock when the drain cock has been fully tightened, but lube oil will be leakage from this place because the drain bolt also having the one copper washer. When the at the time of tightening, when the copper washer is worn out, then the lube oil leakage from this side. First we have loosened the drain bolt and not removing because the oil sump also having the lube oil, so we have slightly loosened the drain bolt like this one. You can see the live video, and not fully, maximum thread will be removed from this side. And after the loosen, we can put the Teflon tape maximum on the between the bolt thread, so this is maximum Teflon tape will be putting on the thread of the bolt. And after that we have tightened the slowly and completely tighten the bolt. So after tightening the bolt, then when we will start the engine, then the lube oil never leakage from this place. This is the process for stop the lube oil leakage from the drain bolt. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friend colleagues and technician for taking the knowledge of the same.